Planaria are brown flatworms that have ear flaps called auricles, which sense chemical changes and vibrations. Planaria live in freshwater and are used to determine water quality. The absence or presence of them can help indicate how polluted the water is. Planaria are predators and feed on small invertebrates and meat scraps. They feed using the mouth located near the base of their tail. This mouth also serves as their butt. They can reproduce without a partner by simply dropping their tail, which turns into a new worm. You may have heard that when an earthworm is cut in half, it will become two worms. I'm sorry to say, that's not true. They just die. However, if you cut a planaria in half, you will get two planaria. That is because they are made almost completely of cells with the ability to become any cell needed by the body.